You're listening to the Detroit Bachelor DJs podcast.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the 12th edition of the Detroit Bachelor DJs AudioCast. Once again, I am Eric Hinchman. Today's episode features a mix by Detroit native Dan Miller, which some of you may recognize from the popular message board DetroitLove.com and their Bandwidth event series. Before we get to that, don't forget to check out our sponsors, BetoShirts.com, and once again, AudibleTrial.com/DBDJs. Visiting that URL gets you a free 30-day trial at audible.com, along with your choice of one free audiobook from over 150,000 audiobooks to choose from. I'm sure you'll have no problem finding more than one to want to listen to, and I'm sure you'll become a fan. So check out audibletrial.com/DBDJs. So this mix was sent to me by RJ Covert, and naturally when a friend recommends something, I check it out like most people do. And I was happy to find a solid house mix. Originally, Dan sent along a hilarious bio that really didn't say anything about him, other than you can find him in his studio located in Calgary, Canada, and that you can find him in Detroit around the later part of the year. And that time would be now, I'm assuming, so keep an eye out. It is currently the later part of the year, so if you're in Detroit, look out for Dan Miller. He may be right around the corner. All kidding aside, this is normally where I would tell some personal bit of information, and I don't really have any personal stories to tell about Dan. RJ insists that we probably met, and we probably did. Back in the day, I did perform at a Bandwidth party. That was a while ago. More than likely, if we met, it was back then, over a decade ago. Regardless of personal interaction or lack thereof, those of you in the Chicago area may remember Dan from the penthouse parties that were thrown in the neighborhood of Humboldt Park. In 2002, Dan returned to Detroit, and he eventually started the weekly residency One Love at Carbon Lounge, and a monthly called Play House at Ferran's. In 2003, Dan joined the Soul Dega Music Collective, and throughout the years, you may have found him performing at any special appearances at venues like 9 South, The Works, Tavern on the Park, Blue, The Necto, Buddha Lounge, etc. Dan was raised on techno, but fell in love with house music during his 7-year stay in Chicago. I grew up mainly listening to punk rock, industrial, experimental, and ambient. And I used to specifically go to parties, and I would head directly to the chill out room back in the day. Back in the day when there were raves and the parties were generally multi-room events, and there was usually the main room and the second room, which was usually the chill out room. My point being, and I'm only speaking for myself, house music can be an acquired taste for some people. Now, I love house music, and I play it more than ever, but it took a really long time for me to get to this point. Back in the day, when I was going through or in the middle of my experimental ambient phase, I really wasn't that interested in techno at the time either. I remember joking around with Jen Howe back in the day, telling her that I just wasn't interested in hearing songs sung by people talking about how good they feel or how much they love me or anyone else. It wasn't until my time working at Motunes Records where I really started going out of my way to learn how to match beats. During my free time there was some slow moments where there just may not have been any customers around, and I had plenty of free time to dig through the crates and a couple of belt drive technique turntables. In a record store filled with nothing more than a bunch of Chicago and Detroit house music. Like any musical genre, the super popular stuff is generally crap, and it's not until you start digging until you find the good stuff. And it takes a long time to build up that collection and find those songs that are just quality music and even timeless. And it's obvious to me that Dan Miller knows what I'm talking about and has an ear for that sound. So let's dive into it. The return of Dan Miller.
You're listening to the Detroit Bachelor DJs podcast. DJs.com.
game, bop hip hop thing, fuck silly game, bop hip hop thing, fuck silly game, but music, so no one can use it. Taught about hip hop thing, fuck silly game, bop hip hop thing, fuck silly game, do a hip hop thing, fuck silly game, but music, so no one can use it. Taught about hip hop.
I owe you. Come on. sink on down deep into the sea. Pull that chair on up and kick up both your feet. I often wonder, do you think about me? I often wonder, whose heart is it that you seek? I need a little something. After all, we're all in search of just one thing. As you sink on down deep into your seat, pull that chair on up and kick up both your feet. I often wonder, do you think about me? I often wonder, what is it that you seek? Who is it that you need to make you understand? Believe in something thought you'd never comprehend. Cause after all, we're only just human. And after all, we're all in search of one thing. After all, we're all in search of something. After all, we need a little something. After all, we're all in search of just one thing. After all, we all just need a little something. As you sink on down deep into your seat, pull that chair on up and kick up both your feet. I often wonder, do you think about me? I often wonder, whose heart is it that you seek? Who is it that you need to make you understand? Believe in something thought you'd never comprehend. Cause after all, we're only just human. And after all, we're all in search of one thing. After all, we're all in search of something. After all, we're all in search of just one thing. After all, we all just need a little something. Need a little something.
DetroitBachelorDJs.com.
That we
You're listening to the Detroit Bachelor DJs podcast.
All right. Thank you, Dan Miller. We welcome you back and look forward to hearing from you again. Thanks, RJ, for getting the mix and suggesting it. I really appreciate that. Once again, it's time to thank our sponsors, BeatoShirts.com. Visit BeatoShirts.com, and while you're browsing the items, throw any two or more in your cart, and during checkout, enter the promo code DBDJS, where you receive free shipping when you check out with any two or more items on BeatoShirts.com. What is Beato Shirts? What are Beato Shirts? It's a collection of interesting, unique t-shirts, hoodies, and other randomness. All designs made by artists from the Metro Detroit area. Supporting BeatoShirts.com helps support this show. And you can't get the stuff anywhere else. They're truly unique items, and they're perfect for individuals who really want to stand out. All right, so a couple bits of information for those of you still listening. We are discussing organizing and promoting throwing an event series, possibly once a month. So if you are a decision maker at a venue and you'd like our help, contact us and we'll see if we can get something going on. Also, for those of you curious, wondering about the other shows that are in production that we've mentioned in the last couple episodes, those are still being developed. We're tossing around ideas for two more shows. One is closer to being done than the other, and we were just sort of waiting on some artwork for that show, and the artwork has been received. So I want to thank Jerry Abstract, and we will be announcing that shortly. I think that about wraps it up for this week's episode. And I will close out by saying the usual, don't forget to like our show, share our show on the various social networks, and don't forget to send us your feedback, comments, criticisms. We love hearing from you. You can email us info@DetroitBachelorDJs.com. Find out more about the roster of artists available at DetroitBachelorDJs.com. Follow us on Twitter @DBDJsInfo. Like our Facebook fan page. We're also on Mixcloud, SoundCloud, YouTube. You can find out more about me at erichinchman.com. Follow me on Twitter @ehinchman. And of course, I also have the Facebook page, Mixcloud, SoundCloud. And don't forget to keep your eye out for Dan Miller if you're in the city of Detroit, because it is currently the later part of the year, so he could be anywhere. Thanks again for listening, everyone. We'll be back next week.
DetroitBachelorDJs.com.